Hi everybody, this is Connie, and I am back today with a Bookcase.Club unboxing. I got another month's box for review, and I wanted to open it up, and it says, take pictures and share. There was a card in here. It says, I don't think of all the misery, but of the beauty that still remains. Anne Frank, Diary of a Young Girl, Bookcase.Club. And it says, be sure to tag us. There's all of the information there. If you want to check them out, go to bookcase.club.com. And if you want to contact them for anything. Okay. Here it tells, it says, Happy Thanksgiving. We hope your holidays are filled with warmth, food, and family, along with the time to enjoy these things. With all the hustle and bustle of the season, be sure to set aside some time to dive into our latest book selections. Happy reading, Melissa. And it tells just a little bit about the books there that I got. The first book I got was by, which I actually know this author. This is Rebecca Zanetti, Faded. One bite of passion and you'll never break free. And I'm going to take these books out and move this big old bulky box out of here. I'm going to read what they say about it, and then I'm going to read the back of the book. Faded. There is no sweeter taste in the entire history of the world than your skin on fire for me. Rebecca Zanetti, Faded. Okay, and it says, Marry me. Kara Paulson does not give up easy. A scientist and a single mother, she's used to fighting for what she wants, keeping a cool head, and doing whatever it takes to protect her daughter, Janie. But whatever it takes has never before included a shotgun wedding to a dangerous-looking stranger with an attitude problem. Or else. Sure, the mistress, Talon, says that he's there to protect Kara and Janie. He also says that he's a 300-year-old vampire. Of course, the way he touches her, Kara might actually believe he's had that long to practice. And there is the back of the book. This one actually sounds really good. Really good. You did good, guys. Okay, the second book I got is The Tear Collector by Patrick Jones. And it says, I've learned to listen not what people have to say, but how they say it. I watch them closely, how they speak, in particular with their eyes. Lips lie, but the eyes never do. Patrick Jones, The Tear Collector. And this is the cover of the book. That guy looks really young, doesn't he? Okay, and here's what the back of the book says. You're a monster, he shouts. Cody, there are no such things as monsters, I say, laughing it off. But he's staring through me. He takes a step towards me and I recoil. He quickly turns and slams his fist into the paneled wall. I hate you, he shouts while slamming his fist repeatedly. Let it out, I say, and slowly approach him. His fist slams against the wall again. The force knocks one of the glass frame certificates to the floor. I'm sorry, Cody. He takes a deep breath, sighs, and the anger leaves him, washed away by tears forming at the corner of his eyes. I take the monogrammed handkerchief from my pocket and wipe away those tears. There are only a few, but like an expensive perfume or a narcotic drug, it takes just a tiny amount to make a big difference. I'm flush as I walk upstairs. This one doesn't sound as good, but it sounds good. It almost sounds like she is a vampire that takes tears instead of blood. I don't know. But I will read it and I will see. So thank you very much, Bookcase.Club, and John, the owner of Bookcase.Club, for giving me these books for review. I appreciate it so much and I hope I can keep reviewing for you. And these are the books here. And I hope you check this Bookcase.Club out. First of all, I didn't tell you anything about them. They are a subscription service. They are $9.99 a month, plus I believe that is $5 shipping. And $9.99 a month for two... Anyway. anyway, the sizes of these books are very good. The price is very good. They have different genres that you can do. I always get the one with the paranormal aspect, the adult paranormal aspect. They have a young adult section. They have a children's section. They have a mystery section and a contemporary section, I believe. Go ahead and check them out, bookcase.club.com. And, you know, just snoop around the site and take a look. It's a great place. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.